Okay, we're getting on US 80 headed east. Wonder where US 80 goes headed west. This will take us back across the Chattahoochee, back into Columbus. Hopefully, though, it's going to be limited access. Then we can transfer to 185. Showing 2.7 miles and merging onto I-185North. We'll see. pretty here. And pecan trees. Somebody needs to come get these pecans in when they fall. She's talking to us. miles an hour. Good smooth road. Light traffic. Very nice drive. I don't need the directions from here. I mean, I know how to go. Know how to hit 85. Nice to have it up. It shows you if there's a wreck or if there's a speed trap. Of course, I don't go fast enough to worry about a speed trap, not generally anyway. Yeah, I was thinking it's further than 30 miles from Columbus up to 85. Early in the morning, either Georgia 85 through Columbus would have been a good ride, but not in the middle of the day. Yeah, early on a Saturday or Sunday morning before people get up and get out. I think this S22 Ultra is going to have a pretty good night, low light vision too. Not sure, I haven't really had a chance to check it out much, but I did one video. It looked like it's going to be pretty good. I just got to get a better mount for it.